Master.
Thank you.
come to an end.
Powerful demigods, purge our world.
Let's go. Apollo.
Your prayers, they will become mantra to aid us in battle.
Tonight, the impure have defiled and scorched our land. But it is we who shall live to see tomorrow's light. Legion of demigods, heed your
the 128th emperor
and purify our land once and for all.
Let us offer Gaia the greatest blessing in the name of Emperor Strada. May the mantra guide you to victory.
What? Hi.
Shall be reincarnated in a golden paradise and rejoice in prosperity for all eternity.
Yeah. Sometimes I wonder if you know me at all. Have you forgotten that I am when the beauty of destruction is before me?
My strategies are flawless. There is no need for us to be on the front. We need to sit back and wait on.
How you two became generals is beyond me.
Commander Davis, sending reinforcements directly to the front lines.
Battles such as this that bring temporary peace are meaningless. Waste of lifetime.
Huh?
Prepare to fire the Burmastra.
The Burmastra?
That is an instrument of destruction.
Yeah, it is, you whore.
As you wish, Commander.
Hear me now. Let this blast herald the coming of a new world order.
Of a new world.
Get back! You had your chance! You!
this is what happens. Survived that attack.
What troubles you?
I could not kill it.
No one can kill Vlitra. You should be grateful you were able to subdue it. We have suffered more casualties than ever, but it will not be back for a while. You should rest.
Due to General Asura's efforts, Vlitra has subsided.
Prosper in everlasting glory!
likes their pop warm? It is what it is. Karma Fortress, Deus's Chambers. After the battle with the Golem of Ultra, Blitra. Congratulations, Commander. We have once again succeeded. Ultra. That means nothing in time. It will be back. And pose an even greater threat than today. Velitra. That vile beast. Destroying it will be more anticipated. And who would have thought? That? Asa would be the one to quell it. Even managed to outperform August. That was only possible because he had the aid of the priestess. Ah, yes. His daughter, Ithra. We might very well owe our victory, so the priestess proves to be more useful than Emperor Stroud himself. Perhaps said too much. Harnessing her power will be a vital step in achieving our cause. Indeed, her ability to amplify mantra is quite remarkable. You would never guess that mindless brute to be her father. I suggest we intervene for the priestess's sake. A potential danger to our plans. Not just yet. He can still be useful to us. For now, we must concentrate on completing the Karma Fortress, as well as finding a more effective way of accumulating mantra. Without that, rest assured, Commander. I have already devised a plan for it all, including the priestess. Very well. Proceed as planned. Failure is not an option.
Rhaetra lent her power to the Shinkoku army, and all of Gaia rejoiced at the victory over Vlitra. But this time of celebration did not last, for in the shadows of victory, the wheels of betrayal had already been set in motion. One that would shake the very foundation.
Shinkaku. You hear Shinkaku? Shinkaku, huh? Day after the defeat. We're home.
Asura!
I'm home, darling!
Father!
Father!
You're safe.
I am.
Welcome home, Father.
Thanks.
General Asura. The Emperor summons you. He awaits your presence in the throne room.
I wonder if he's going to present you with a medal for defeating Vlitra. She's right. You mustn't keep the Emperor waiting.
All right.
Insurrection! Treachery! Treason! Traitor!
General Arthur has gone mad!
Treachery! Traitor!
No! There must be some mistake! Understand. What the hell's happening? Asura! You traitor!
No.
You traitor!
It wasn't me!
Filth.
Silence! Enough of your lies! Shall purify the likes of myself.
Damn you.
Release!
Traitorous filth! No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, it's him. Oh, what are you doing here? How dare you approach us? How dare you kill that woman?
Let us cut to the chase.
I'll kill you myself!
No, you won't.
Stop this!
That motherfucker. His hand in her.
Save her.
I will.
How come you weren't able to fucking protect yourself? This is destruction. Lost your wife. What is he standing there for?
Mithra!
Where'd he get that mask?
Father!
Yasha!
Asa.
Get out of my way!
Listen to me. Wait.
Move!
Listen to me. He would have understood if you didn't kill his wife.
You!
Yes. I did what was necessary for the cause.
Cause?
I have decided to save this world. I will create a new civilization. A great rebirth.
Save the world? What great rebirth? You're insane!
You're insane! Okay, bitch, you didn't have to fucking freeze her.
I said let her go!
Your head pattern changed up. You didn't have to be a bitch like that.
I will have my
thank you.
Awake at last, are we?
Where am I?
Well, this is Naraka. But I won't bother explaining because I doubt you would understand. So for now, let's just say you are having a bad dream.
Who are you?
Good question. Not the right one. The right question would be, who are you?
I...
Start climbing then, I. However, I would be careful. I trust I need not tell you what would happen should you fall. That's it. Up you go. Yes. There is a reason why you must continue to climb, isn't there? You may have forgotten why.
What's your point?
But the flame inside you still burns. That's it. Keep going, Asura!
Fuck.
Asura! These are our enemies, the Impure Goma. Let's see what you make of them.
That's okay.